Hello and welcome to Making a Course Available or Unavailable in Blackboard Learn. Right now I'm on the My Blackboard tab inside Blackboard Learn, which shows me all the courses I'm either an instructor or a student in. And you can see to the right of my course name, it says Unavailable, which is my visual indicator that the course is unavailable and students can't access it. So if I want to make it available for students to access, I would have to enter the course by clicking on it. Once I'm inside my course, I'll go to the Course Management menu, click Customization to expand that area, and then Properties. And you can see under Option 2, Set Availability, the course is currently marked as No, meaning it's not available to students. So if I want to change that, I would just click Yes. After I've done that, I can click Submit. And if we go back to my Blackboard, you can see that Unavailable is no longer by the name of my course, which is my visual indicator that this course is indeed available to students. This has been Making a Course Available or Unavailable in Blackboard Learn.